With DoubtNit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry, and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question, and get instant video solution. Download DoubtNit app today.
Hello everyone, the question is, let f 1, 2, 3 to 1, 2, 3 be a function, then the number of functions g from 1, 2, 3 to 1, 2, 3 such that fx equal to gx for at least 1x belongs to 1, 2, 3 is, and we are given with the 4 options. So in the question here, we are given 2 functions f and g, and we need to find the number of functions such that fx equal to gx for at least 1x belongs to 1, 2, 3. So first of all, what we are given? We are given a set 1, 2, 3 and another set 1, 2, 3, and a function f is defined on them. And again we are given a set 1, 2, 3 and another set also 1, 2, 3, and we define a function g. Right? And we are told to find the functions such that fx equal to gx for at least 1x. So for f, if I write the total number of functions which can be formed, so total functions equal to, see, the element 1 has how many choices? 3, that is 1, 2, 3. Similarly, 2 also has 3 choices and 3 also has 3 choices. That means in total 27 functions. And similar will be the case with the g function also. So total functions here will be again 3 into 3 into 3. That means that is equal to 27. Now we need what? We need that fx should be equal to gx for at least 1x. So if I fix the value of fx, then gx value will be fixed. So what are the values fx can take? So I can have f of 1 as what? 1, 2, 3. Similarly, I can have f of 2 as 1, 2 and 3. And I can have f of 3 also as 1, 2, 3. Now if f of 1 is 1, then g of 1 should also be equal to 1. That means the value of gx is fixed here. Now here in this case, if I consider f of 1 equal to 1, then g of 1 has to be 1. That means if I find the number of ways of arrangement of this function f, that will be equal to gx only. So if I want this condition fx equal to gx, so for this condition, number of functions which I can form will be equal to, see, we can consider we have 3 places and each has how many options? See, 1 has how many options? 3. 2 also 3 and the f of 3 also 3. Okay, but we have gx also. So 1, 2, 3. But gx has how many options? Since f of x is fixed, so this will have only one option. So the total number of functions such that fx equal to gx will be 27, which will be our final answer, that is option D. So here in this question, I can say that the correct option is option D. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNit app today.